Hi Masters, nice to see you, welcome to my channel. I'm going to show you some technical aspects that affect your pigmentation work in ombre eyebrow techniques. I will mainly focus on the movement of the needle and wrist and will show you how to find the best, most convenient movement for you. Often my students have a problem with lines, scratches appear during pigmentation and the eyebrows become almost invisible after healing. I have a way that first of all gives a better visual effect right after, and thanks to the pixel technique also gives a long lasting effect after healing. I know this is what you care about the most. The first tip is to fill the pigment directly into the cartridge. This way we have faster, cleaner work and we are sure that each time we have exactly the same pigment amount. Then please remember to extend the needle to about 2 mm. Of course, we work only with the tip. Unfortunately, in some devices it is not possible to fill the pigment inside the cartridge. In this case, make sure to take it from a cup quite often. The essence of the pendulum technique are the fast rocking movements. I personally perform them usually in one direction, towards myself. Look, during pigmentation, the entire wrist rests firmly in the place and the little finger helps to stabilize. This part of the hand does not move, it is very important. The movement is made only with the index finger and the device is held with the thumb. Note how low, just next to the needle, I hold my middle finger. This strongly stabilizes the movement. We hit the needle in the middle of the movement and at the beginning and at the end we raise the needle. Note that my movement is very short. This is why I get so tiny, tiny dots, so-called pixels. Now take the latex and your device and try the different lengths of the movement and see how much visual difference you will notice. Adjust the length of the movement so there is no fine lines are formed. Thanks to this, when working on a model, there will be no irritation effect and the area of the heel without the scabs. Personally, I work with the speed about 80. I use a 0.80 nano needle and Novo Contour IQ device. For ombre, I love pigment from Fusion line that speed up the work and have very stable colors over time. It's just a preview of what I want to share with you. So come to Masters platform and take part in the full nano ombre brows training with me. Lots of theory and extra tutorials on the models are waiting for you. A huge amount of knowledge will definitely take the pigmentation to a whole new level. If you found my lesson interesting, please give a like and write a comment. Let me know if you would like to watch the next one. See you soon!